Hi, you Fashionette. It's so great to see your work appearing in the portal. Mary, Frank, and I are working hard to respond to every one of you. We've noted that a few of you seem a bit disheartened by your results, and I just wanted to point a few quick things out to hopefully alleviate that. First of all, this is real live data, and with that comes an important thing to remember. This is winter, and there are a lot of clouds in the skies. Our telescopes run rain or shine. To check the weather for any image you have taken, simply start by opening up the FITS header under the image drop-down menu. Next, scroll down to find weather. Here we can see a number from 0 to 100 displayed, with 0 indicating really poor weather, to 100 indicating excellent weather. This open cluster that I have open has a number of 81, indicating that it was a pretty good night. Now let's take a look at an image that was taken on a not-so-great night. As you can see, this image looks completely gray. To confirm that it is in fact bad weather, we'll open up the FITS header again. And just as we suspected, the number is 0, meaning our telescope was actually capturing an image of clouds. So no matter what we do when we process it, we're not going to get anything back. If you're frustrated with your getting back, I suggest doing some processing with archived images. These are some of the better images we have taken over the past few months and should give some great data to work with. Have fun processing!